Another mass COVID-19 testing event underway in Grand Forks on this Sunday afternoon, this one at Valley Memorial Nursing Home. It's become a regular process. Staff and clients, I'm told, are now tested every 2 weeks in an effort to keep COVID out of the nursing home here. In Grand Forks, I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.